Gamer with Kev, what is up my family? We are back and we are on this Roblox McDonald'sville. You guys, I was going through the Roblox games and I saw work at McDonald's. And I'm like, hold on, your boy want to work at McDonald's? You know what I'm saying? Hey, I get a little discount on the food. Y'all know I'm a Big Mac fan. I love my Big Macs. I can get a discount. So I went and put in a little application and we're going to see if we freaking get hired at McDonald's, you guys. So this is McDonald'sville right here. We got the police station coming soon. So they just pretty much created this game and it's in beta testing and all of that. So updates are going to be available pretty soon here. Looks like nobody owns this home. We're going to go get a home in a bit. You know what? Should we get a home first or should we go and work at McDonald's? That looks like a real McDonald's. Like, look at the whole layout and stuff. You know what? Before we go into McDonald's, let's see. Let's see if we can get this home. It's $50. We have 25. Okay. So it looks like we're not getting a house right now, you guys. So let's head over here to McDonald's. Oh, they got Walmart. Can we work at Walmart too? And then they got, what is this? Stop Shop. All right, so they got different things around here. What is this? Clothing outlet. Okay, this is a real city, you guys. He said, I was at McDonald's yesterday in the drive-thru. Wow, look at that. Before we go in here and work at McDonald's, let's go ahead and get our It's Lit countdown right now, you guys. When I count to three, you guys smack that thumbs up button. That means this gameplay is lit. It is fire. And we are about to enjoy our job at McDonald's. 1, 2, 3. Smack that thumbs up button right now for your boy. I mean, smack the heck out of that thumbs up button for your boy. And let's go in here, you guys. Okay, so it says click to become an employee. Help wanted. All right, so do I go inside and apply? 24 hours. All right, let's see. Hey, I didn't know they had the music popping. Let's check out this McDonald's, you guys. Creating an emotional reason for McCafe. This is an actual McDonald's. Like, whoa, look. They got the bathroom and everything. I'm taking a little poop real quick. Don't mind me, you guys. Before I go into work, I'm going to take a little poop. I like the roses and the environment around here. This is nice. Okay, so let's check out the women's restroom. All right, we're good. Oh, I like that. So they got pink toilet paper in the woman's restroom. Let's check out the men again. And then the toilet paper is blue. I like that. That's kind of slick. Why does this? This looks like a real, like this is a well-built McDonald's, you guys. Okay, let's check this out. That's another McCafe sign right there. Look like we got some type of water guns and stuff. I don't know if that's for sale. Okay, we got our drinks right here. This is how we leave. Another exit. This is dope, you guys. Okay, so how do I apply? Because right now I'm just a customer. But I saw a button that said I could apply. Let's see. Let's go outside. Let's see if we can apply. Okay, it says, okay, click to become an employee. Help wanted. Am I an employee now? I clicked it. I clicked me. How do I apply? You know what? Let's see. So I got 30. How did I get 30? Okay. So as game time goes by, you make money. So now we're at $35, which is enough to buy that house, I believe. Or was it 50? I'm not sure. I think it was about $35. Okay. So we need to figure out how to become an employee. I can't even go back there. Unless I'm an employee. Look. What? All right. I guess we should order first. Let's see. What's his name? I really can't see it. Let's see. Let's say Big Mac. I want a Big Mac. Big Mac, please. Big Mac. I don't know why they can't see that I said Big Mac. I guess I'll just put like I want a burger. I want a burger. Bam. Look at all of this food right there. Are you guys McDonald's fans? Do you guys like McDonald's? What do you get from McDonald's? Leave it in the comment below. Like I told you, I'm a Big Mac kind of like a Grand Mac type of guy now because they're bigger. The Grand Macs, they're freaking bomb. So what do you like from McDonald's? Uh-oh. Okay, maybe I gotta click it in here or something because this is the window that you click to work here. Let's go around here. Let's go around the back over here. They got an actual drive-through. And it looks like they need more workers. Oh, wait. Click to become a janitor. So now am I a janitor? Because I clicked this. It says click me to become a janitor. And I'm clicking it. But it is not letting me. Okay. Now up. I got it now. I'm a janitor. Look. So this is my first job at McDonald's. I'm a janitor. Nice. Okay. I really don't know what to do as a janitor. Should I put on my uniform? Look at that, you guys. Oh, that's awesome. I mean, my McDonald's hat is kind of like, it's my beanie is covering the hat, but I am a janitor. Okay. So you are now on the janitor team. Okay. Spray bottle. This is just a towel. What did you expect? Okay. So let's do some cleaning here. Hey, sir, how are you doing? He's waiting on his meal. Let's go ahead and clean this table right here for him. I got you, man. Don't worry about it. I'm making some money, you guys. You have worked for a total of 1 hour. Oh, nice. Okay. Let's go ahead and wipe some more here. There we go. Swipe that table. This is awesome. We actually work at McDonald's. Like, this is sick. Okay. Working that table right here. We got this, you guys. We got some customers in here. Well, hello. Hello there. Y'all know I like to spin a little game. Y'all know what I'm saying. Who said that you couldn't find love in McDonald's? Because you can. Because I'm about to get that panda right here. Hey, what's going on? I got a job. You know, at least I got a job. You know what I'm saying? Okay, let's go over here. Let's get this table. Knock that out the way. We're gonna make money. Get us a nice place, you guys. Let's clean the women's restroom. Make sure this is good. Okay, spray bottle. Let's get the mirrors here. We're spraying the mirrors. This is awesome. Okay, right there. Spraying that right there. Let's wipe down the mirrors. I want them to see that I'm doing a good job around here, you guys, so I can get, you know, maybe promoted to maybe head janitor or supervisor or something like that. So we got to show that we're doing a good job. Can I go back here? Oh, I can go back here now. Nice. So let's check this out. Let's wipe down the McCafe sign. That McCafe actually looks pretty good. Hello. Hey. Hey. What up? Hello, Kevin. So I don't know if that's like my boss or something, or but hi, I like all the, like, the designs and everything you got going on. Like, you got on a lot of different things. Hot delicious pies. Oh, hot and delicious pies and frappes. Okay, and then we got our burgers right here. Where's my Big Mac? I think that's my Big Mac right there, I'm sure. And then somebody said they wanted a cheeseburger. What is that? Is that like, I don't know, that looks like pie or something. Don't that look like pie? And then we got pancakes. Looks like a McGriddle. And then some hash browns. This is freaking sick. I like, oh, Happy Meals. What? I used to be a big fan of Happy Meals growing up, by the way. Hey, manager, how are you? I'm just making sure I'm wiping down everything for you guys. Okay, let's get this drive-through window here. How did I go through the window? Let's see if I can go through it this way. No. So I got to go back around. It's open 24 hours, you guys. So that means if we want to put in, like, any OT or anything. What up, homie? I'm all on his back. He says my name and I hop on his back. All right, let's go back here. Let's do some. Oh, the window is open. That's why. Well, maybe we can hit it right there. The drink dispenser. Let's clean this up a little bit. Clean that up some sweet tea. Mickey D's sweet tea. We got this. We got this. Oh, wow. Why is this like, this is like an actual McDonald's. Like, you know, maybe I don't know if I should spray first, you guys. And then start wiping, because I'm just wiping right now. So this is where they cook. Oh, this is where they store the freezer, though. This is where they store all the freaking things at, you guys. All right, there we go. Boom. So we're spraying that. Let's go back here. Can we go in here? Oh, manager's office? I am in competition with no one. I have no desire to play the game of being better than anyone. I am simply trying to be better than the person I was yesterday. That is a good message, you guys. Remember that. You are in competition with nobody but yourself to be better than you were yesterday. Awesome. A manager, that's a good message. Yeah, I like that. I might become manager just for that, you guys. Just because of that, I might become manager. Okay, so we spray. What is this? Looks like we're not going in there. All right, we spray right here. Let's go ahead and get to wiping down. Swipe that down. Was there anything in the manager's office that we had to wipe down? Okay, let's just wipe down his desk and stuff, his or her. Make sure that they're good. Okay. That's nice and shiny and everything is going good. This is sick. All right, we put in a few hours here. Oh, look at her. Look what she has on. I want to actually go see. Let's put this up. Looks like we got like a golden skateboard too. Let's see. Boom. Nice. So this is like our way to work, you guys. Oh, and then we got like a skate park right here. Wait, let's go in here. We're on break right now, you guys. Oh, dang. That's freaking sick. Wait, here we go. Oh, I fell. Look, why am I still going when I'm when I'm on the ground right there? What? Oh, this is sick. Whoa! Oh my gosh! Okay, let's see. Let's go right here. Let's go. I want to go up. So I guess we get to use this like a one-time usage. Let's go. Oh! This is sick. Okay. Spin it around. Go right here. Go. Okay, let's see. Oh! All right, so we need to go back. We don't have a car yet. There's a community pool right there. That's like the McDonald's play area. I don't know why it's so far away from McDonald's. So where are the places at? Let's see. We need a car. A Jeep is $500. We don't have that. We don't have $500. So how do we get things? Let's check out the game passes. Let's see. Okay. With this. Oh. Police uniform, a badge, a police motorcycle, and the ability to put players in jail for 3 minutes. So we can become a freaking police officer. Well, makes $50 an hour. Ah. Okay. This is a motorcycle. This game pass. Have the ability to fire employees and managers at McDonald's. So this makes you the district manager. Wow, you make $80 an hour and you have your own special car and Ronald McDonald uniform and you have red checked. More abilities will be added to this pass in the near future. Okay, so I guess we'll do the district manager here in a second. Let's go ahead and get this crib right here. So do you guys like this type of look right here? With like a pebble outside, because that's a pebble, you know, exterior. This is the pebble exterior as well. So they all look like they're all pebble, kind of stone pebble kind of look. So I don't know if I like that color Or do I like this type of color back here? This one is already owned. Let's see. Should we go green? Freaking greenhouse? We might have to do the greenhouse, you guys. Let's do it. Let's go in here. So now we own it. Yes. We own the greenhouse. Now, what about the light? We need a light on. Can I like flick my light? Oh, there we go. So we got our light on, you guys. Oh, it's actually furnished. So it came with a furnished home. I like that. Because I only got 15 bucks, so I don't have much to spend. I like this modern type of feel. Like, the sofas and stuff are really modern. But I don't know. Is this like a waterfall? Shouldn't a TV be right there, y'all? Like, I think a TV should be right there. All right, let's go upstairs. Let's see what we got up here. So we got a 3-bedroom. Okay, no. So we maybe a 2 and a bathroom. This is pretty nice, though. It's actually sick. Okay, there's a bedroom right there. And then we have a bedroom right here with an actual TV. And we're watching Pixar. So watching some type of Disney movie or a freaking Toy Story. Okay, let's see. So we can put some things down, but we don't have enough money yet. Or you guys can see we got sofa and chairs. We got rugs, refrigerator. Let's see, refrigerator. Okay, so we can change. Oh, it's already down. We can change the color. Okay. So since that's green, that has to bounce off pretty good. Let's see. Since our whole game is green, I kind of like that blue, though. That blue is kind of pretty, but that red is like, You know what I'm saying? That red is like, So we're going to go ahead and keep that red right there. Let's take the furniture off. Let's see, the balcony. Let's look at the frame out here. Let's check all of this out. So let's do, okay. So we can change this as well. Do you guys like that kind of color right there? Or is that not saying enough? And then we got the balcony, which I didn't even, oh yeah, we did see the balcony out there. So let's go with like that color on the balcony, and then the balcony rails. We'll make like, let's see. I mean, that's not that bad of a color, right? Of a color scheme. It's not too far out, like, you know, as far as colors. I think it's kind of like a cool little feel. So let's take that off. I need a freaking ride. Let's do a game pass. Let's become the district man. Oh, no. No, that's a lot of money. To become the district manager. I don't think we're going to become the district manager, you guys. But what I do want to do is, let's get on our little motor scooter here. Oh! Because that's going to get us to work pretty quick if I can stop hitting like all of these moves and stuff. All right, let's go out here. Let's go. Boom. Watch it. Watch it. Oh my gosh. Okay, go over. Why is this thing so hard to work? I would have been at work if I was freaking dry. I'm walking, you know what I mean? But here I am trying to use this thing. Okay, I'm here now. All right, boom. Click me to become a customer. You know what? So we've been the janitor. Now I want to try out the employee. Boom. Type a player's name in here. And if you are holding a food item, you can give them. Okay, we can give them the food. Let's go into uniform again. Boom. There we go. So now we work here. But now we're working in the back. We worked as a janitor. Now we work back here. Okay. So what do they want? Pepsi or Diet? Or Dr. Pepper? Which one do you want? I got you. I got you, manager. That's the manager right there, as you guys can see. She said, thank you. Come again. Look, we're so respectful around here, you guys. Okay, empty cup. Let's go ahead and fill this up. Let's see. How do I fill my empty cup up? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Mountain Dew. Okay, so type the player's name. All right, let's type in Jordan. Jordan play Roblox. And we're going to give it to him. Did I give it to him? What? Okay, you can give them that food item you are holding by clicking give. I did. Okay, let's see. Let's give it to this person right here. So I'm holding the Mountain Dew. Toto Ma. Give. I got a water gun. How'd you get a water gun? Give it to one of them. You know what? I'm going to go over here with her. Let's chill right here. Oh, we got a little date going on here. Look, I hope she doesn't leave. Hey, I'm on my break. You know what I'm saying? Her eyes are a little like boggly. I don't know what her problem is. She looks a little nervous. You know, we're not trying to make you nervous or anything. She said she's recording too. Well, look, we got something in common. You know what I'm saying? What's good? Okay, so let's look at the Happy Meal. Can I eat this? Let's like pick up everything. Fish filet. So that's the McChicken right there. What is this? The McDouble. Oh, that was chicken nuggets. That didn't look like chicken nuggets to me. Breakfast burrito, hash brown, of course. We got too many items right now. Chicken nuggets. I want to be the manager, though. How do I become the manager? Oh, yeah. I got to pay for it. Okay, here we go. Can I get a Big Mac? You got it. Where's the Big Mac at? Let's see. You know what? No, you can't get a Big Mac. You're just going to take this Happy Meal. Let's give Agent Bean a Happy Meal. So this is Agent Bean. And I'm clicking to get... Oh! Happy Meal. There you go. I think I gave him the Happy Meal. Give him the Happy Meal. There you go. Where did he... Okay. Let's try this again. Agent Bean. Okay. It's not giving him the Happy Meal, you guys. I know he's probably upset about that. Let's see. To get rid of the food in your inventory. Okay, that's to get rid of it. But I don't want to get rid of it. Okay, he said thanks. So I guess he did receive a Happy Meal. All right, let's get rid of some of this stuff. That way we can get some more. Okay, he did. Nice. All right, let's give it to R. Wilson 98. R. Wilson 98. There you go. Oh, I actually gave it to him. Did he leave? Where's he at? Look, he looks like he's happy. All right, let's go back here. Let's see what we got. What is this? A strawberry? Oh, that's one of my favorites. A freaking strawberry shake. What is that? Vanilla shake, and then we got a chocolate shake. So this is my favorite drink, you guys. I'm going to give this to somebody. Hamburger. Let's give this to Agent Bean. Let's see if we can give it to him. Here, take this. Take this, Agent. Maybe I gotta capitalize his name. There we go. We gave it to him. Yes. Oh, this is awesome. Let's freaking go, baby. Can I like make an ice cream? Oh, an ice cream cone. I think I might take this for myself, you guys. Why is nobody back here working the drive-thru? Why isn't anybody back here doing it? So we have to freaking spell the name like perfectly, you guys, to give it to him. Let's give this to Jaxter. Why not? Jaxter Jaxter 7810. Oh, 79. Okay, Jaxter. Where's he at? 7810. Bam! Take that, Jaxter. How come I didn't give it to him? Okay, he says he wants an ice cream. I'm sorry, buddy. Who was that said they wanted an ice cream? Jordan did. All right, here's the ice cream cone. Where's the ice cream cone? Okay, there it is. Hold on, I got you. Don't worry about it. Chill right there. So, Jordan. Jordan, play. Roblox. Give it to him. There you go. Take care, buddy. Oh, my gosh. That is awesome. I just gave it to him. Okay, let's go out here. And I want to check out the city. So we got our golden skateboard back. Finally. This is Walmart. Or Walmart. Okay, entering here takes you to another place. Walmart. Does it? Let's see. Says it takes us to another place. It actually took us to Walmart. To purchase any outfits on the mannequin, simply what? Hey, hello, do you need anything? Does Walmart take clothing requests? Do you have any other clothing for sale? What if there's a problem with my clothes? Okay. Look, we got some of the homies came in here with us. Yes, send a message to... Okay. Cool. Let's check this out. This is the woman's side. Let's go over here. Let's see what we got popping. Agent Bean, you gonna get ready with me, homie? Let's see. So, looks like the guy's side is over here. Is that like a... Okay, men's clothing. There we go. Don't know if we have enough money for any of this stuff. Okay, let's see. Can't believe like we're living an actual lifestyle, you guys. Right now we're doing some shopping. Oh, that's pretty sick. Let's see. Boom. Store. Oh. So you want me to pay some money, huh? Well, if I'm gonna pay, it has to be a perfect little outfit, you know what I'm saying? I gotta actually really like the outfit if y'all gonna get some of my money. Let's go over here. Looks like some gifts back there. I see a lot of women clothes, but I don't see anything really for men like they say. Okay, men is up here. It's up top. What do you guys like right here? You like the chain kind of look? That's a pretty nice look. All right. A suit. I probably should have put that on when I went for the interview, you guys. Then we got like some Halloween style outfits right here. Okay, let's see. Top. I'm going to put this on, you guys. That looks pretty fresh. Okay, boom. Where's the store? How do I put my stuff on? Maybe I have to do it out of the game to put it on. Okay, so I got my little outfit. All right, how do I leave Walmart? Hello, do you need anything? Yeah, I need the front door. So we gotta get out of here, you guys. We're going back. And I don't think the escalator takes us back. Does the tree take us back? So there's no door. What? So we're back at McDonald's, you guys. And I see a pet right here. Okay, pets are coming soon. So they're still fixing some things up. But this is pretty awesome. Like, from what they have so far, this is actually really dope. Like, does the Stop and Shop work? I see the clothing outlet, so we didn't even have to go into Walmart. Okay, let's see what this says. Free items for sale. Next update, they will cost. Okay. Oh, so we can play little games? Oh, wait. Oh, find the crate. Oh, whoa. Okay, go up, go up. No. Oh. So there's a mini game right here. Okay, let's retry, you guys. There's a freaking mini game. All right. So that's how we actually go. It says find the crate. Okay, the crate, the crate, the crate. Just land near the crate to pick it up. Okay. Let's try this one more time. Land near the crate to pick it up. Oh! Oh my gosh. No, I want to do it. Okay, slow, 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 slow. It's like I'm going too fast. Okay. Chill out. Don't give it that much oomph yet. Okay. Give it some oomph. There it is. I landed near the... I was right near the crate. What? Can we like... I don't know. Can we play another device? Let's see. Row Maze. So this is called Row Maze. All right. Let's see what we can do in Row Maze. I'm a noob. Am I a noob to you guys? Or am I learned? Or am I experienced? I guess I'll be a noob. Okay. So we just get to the end here. All right. So that's the first level. Second level. Hmm. Oh. So we got to get both of them there. Ah. I see what you're trying to do here. I see what you're trying to do here. Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Uh-huh. Y'all not going to get me with this. I'm not going to get stuck in any mazes, you guys. Boom. Okay, so that, like, teleports me under. All right, I get it. Whoa. So we got to deal with two of them, huh? So let's get this one all the way over here, and then we'll start dealing with that one. There it is. Oh my gosh, and then it makes me freaking start over. Okay, what else do we have in here? So that requires a game pass. What is this?
Yum!
Yum! We got crackers. Can I, like, play with this ball? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Noob! The noob sign. That would be pretty sick if we can work here as well. Let's, like, throw this beach ball towards McDonald's. I think he's looking for me. Are you looking for me? Yeah, he was looking for me. There he goes. Oh, man, this was awesome, you guys. We worked at McDonald's our first day. So what are we now? We're still an employee. I'm gonna go ahead and say bye-bye to everybody for the day. See you later, you guys. Kind of want to know if I can, like, I want a water gun. Kind of want a water gun. Hey, see you later, Alicia. It's really Alicia, but I call her Alicia. Alicia. Manager's still not in. But I'm going to leave a note on Bob's desk. We'll go ahead and leave a note, you guys. We received 25 points. We got 70 bucks right now. We got our own home. Freaking awesome, you guys. We're doing good for ourselves. I was doing kind of bad in life, you guys, and I decided to just go ahead and put in an application over here at McDonald's. And you guys see that you can always turn your life around. And always remember that you're in competition with nobody but yourself. You'll be a lot more happier if you remember that. I'm going to go ahead and end this gameplay right here, you guys. I really hope y'all enjoyed it, man. If y'all did, show me some love and support by smacking that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you haven't, man. Be a part of the GWK family. Hit that subscribe button. Hit the post notifications. Click the bell on my channel. Type in Gaming with Kev. Next to my subscribers, you guys will see a bell right there. Hit that bell notification. That way you guys get notified every time I upload. Say bye-bye to Agent. Agent Bean. Say bye-bye. Oh, are you going to get that house? He's going for it. He's going to get that house. So that's the homie. He lives down the street now, you guys. You going to turn the light on? There you go. He got it. I like the little watch that you got. Turn the light on. There you go. Okay, you guys, we're about to go hang out together. He says, come in. We're about to go chill. I'll see you guys in the next video. I love y'all, man, from the bottom of my heart, as always. And you remember that. Peace.